Child, don't you know I went down to the club, I mean the church last Sunday? Lord, you know I got confused there because all that stuff they was doing up in there.
I went to the great evaluation of your damnation gospel of Jesus for Christ. All I know is when the book said make a joyful noise unto the Lord, I don't think that's what he was talking about.
No, it ought to be a shocking. They was up in there talking about bumping, jumping, make the Lord feel something. If anything, he was probably hiding his face from all that mess. All that bumping and grinding and rolling around and shouting, talking about hallelujah, thank you, Jesus.
Exactly what type of spirits are some folks working with on that? You know that's not that good for me.
Child, you know back in my day, if I did that, my mama would have had me on the hook. I'll tell you one thing, honey. Talking about just because I'm saying, I don't mean I can't dance. Whatever. Only dance I know is a shout. They better get up and praise God and thank God that I didn't beat them with my broomstick.
Somebody help me, Pastor.
Everybody jump up, and we'd make a soul train line. Mama would do the jerk, daddy looked like he hurt. Sister would go to town, then we all would break it down. Yeah. Don't mean I can't get up and dance, whoa, whoa, just because whoa, whoa, I love God. Dance a little harder. Now I got grace.
Now I got
pardon
grace.
Me while I get down.
Don't mean I ain't sanctified. Just means I ain't dignified. When it comes to praising God, I'm gonna break it down.
Just don't mean I can't get up and dance. Just because I love
church having a special program or in your car, baby, you can even be in the grocery store. I just want all of y'all to make a soul train line. Remember the soul train line? Y'all know y'all used to watch that show, and if you didn't, just watch the older people, baby. They'll show you how to do it. Now I want you to get in that line, and I don't want no cute people in the line, baby. If you dignified, just stand on the side. You can just make up a line. Here's what I want you to do. I want those old school dances, mama, y'all know the ones, the jerk and the four corners and all of that. And then I want those new Jack City dances, y'all. Get on up in the line and do the right now dances. You know what I'm talking about? Dance like David danced. Y'all wouldn't know how to handle him because he came out of his clothes.